On Euro for today, Euro is presently correcting sideways right now, which tells us that once they are through with this sideways correction here, they will drop back to retest this low before they will pull back up for this flat to complete this flat and then drop back for us down. So if we zoom to 4 hour time frame on Euro, we want to watch this flat structure they are attempting to make here. They are dropping down a bit. Once they get to this low, or at any moment right now, they can spike back up to complete this flat structure for one more drop down before that bigger correction upside will start. So if we zoom to 1 hour time frame right now, we want to join this corrective drop because at any moment right now, they can spike up.